Mayday by Sarah Teasdale. Read for LibriVox.org for Mayday 2006 by Kathy Thiele. A delicate fabric of bird song floats in the air. The smell of wet, wild earth is everywhere. Red small leaves of the maple are clenched like a hand. Like girls at their first communion, the pear trees stand. Oh, I must pass nothing by without loving it much. The raindrop dry with my lips, the grass with my touch. For how can I be sure I shall see again the world on the 1st of May, shining after the rain? End of poem.